Hey, it's Valeria here. For all you martial arts fans, I have some interesting facts on Jackie Chan. Being one of the greatest action heroes of all time, it's not surprising to know that he really does all of his own stunts, and they have cost him. While Chan was shooting the accidental spy, his tailbone was hit so hard that it caused a temporary partial paralysis. His worst accident by far, which was a near-death experience, was caused by a pretty mundane stunt, jumping onto a tree. He missed the tree and hit the rocky ground head first. That resulted in a piece of his skull being cracked and going into his brain, and he had blood pouring from his ears. Chen had to have an 8-hour emergency brain surgery, which obviously was successful, and now has a permanent hole in his head secured with a plastic plug. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on this, and I will leave you with our action movie playlist so you can watch all the trailers.